Hey guys, Adam Meyers here from Story Martial Arts. Today I'm going to go over the spinning hook kick. This is one of the most advanced kicks in all of Taekwondo. And with a couple little tweaks, we can make it a lot easier to learn, so pay attention. I'm going to be in my fighting stance here, okay? I'm attacking the side here, so we're going to put the number two. I'm attacking the face, okay? You can do this to the body, maybe in international competition you might have seen this, attacking the chest protector. Uncommon, but it's effective, but mainly to the face. This technique is mainly to the face, okay? So, I'm here. I'm going to turn my body. Look across. This leg is going to kick out away from the bag here. Just like the spinning back kick video we've done. It kicks away, okay? When we kick away, we have this foot here. Hook it back. So, if you can see from this angle, it's here. Hooked back. I'm attacking with either my heel or my foot. Now, my old coach used to say, foot for the people you like and heel for the people you don't. But I'll leave that up to you, okay? We're here. I'm going to turn, look, spin and hook, okay? Turn, look, hook. You must look. Think of Olympic archery. You don't get the arrow ready and then look somewhere else before you fire. It's laser focus on that bullseye. Watching here again. Here, I'm going to move that too, so you can see where I'm trying to go. Here. And attack the face. Okay? Now, it takes some time to build up that speed. One way you can watch my feet is I'm going to practice that pivot. I'm going to bring my body up, wind it up, and spin. See, my foot just lands in a straight line. I can actually do it on my other leg. Wind my body up, and spin. Just in that straight line, okay? Once you get used to that spinning movement, you can start adding a lot more speed, and your spinning will be a lot faster, and the kick will be a lot harder. Because the power does come from your hamstring and the hip, but the speed is a huge factor in the power of the spinning hook kick. So watching here again. I'm fighting. Back here. You may have noticed that after I do my kick, I get out of it. If I've missed, I really don't want to stick around for too long, okay? Now, the way to practice this at home. Three things. Stay with me. Turn. Look. Hook. And I'm back out again. Alright guys, I'm Master Adam Marge from Story Martial Arts, and that's the spinning hook kick.